Hey Panthers, welcome to the Forest Fire. I'm Sarah.
And I'm Carrie. Today is Monday, February 1st, 2010. Let's see what's going on in the Forest Fire.
Want to know more about prom? If so, let's check in with Miss Clarity and Emily for more information.
Thanks guys. I'm here with Miss Clarity to talk about prom. So, where's prom located this year?
We're going to have the prom again this year at Premier Resort. That's at Barefoot Landing. It's the same location that we used last year.
Now, why is that?
Well, last year when we had the prom, we just had so many students come to us and talk about what a great prom it was. We have access to the outside. They have, it's just a nice, quiet area where students are a part of the prom, but they're not inside the building. And we also scouted out several places. Ms. Brown and Ms. Tompkins looked at locations this summer, and then the prom committee looked at locations this year. Every place we looked at was very small, beautiful, but small. Crowded, and then some places would not allow our students any outdoor access. So after talking it over, the prom committee agreed that our students just enjoyed it that much last year that we would return. Every year our goal has been to raise the bar and have a different location, a nicer location, but we just felt like we'd hit the max last year.
Now what can students expect for the theme this year?
We're going to use, it's a night on the red carpet. It is going to be a special event that night. We want our students to feel as special as we think they are, and that's our plans.
Now, where can tickets be picked up?
Ticket sales are going to be Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday in the cafeteria. We have set up a schedule so that there will be a faculty member in there at a prom ticket table to sell the tickets each lunch. All four lunches, 4 days a week. And also, if you check with Ms. Tompkins, I think she might be available one afternoon, but it's really best that you get the tickets during lunch, just in case something happens with her. I'm sorry. I can talk a lot. Sorry.
Now, how much are tickets?
We're selling our tickets right now at $55. We are going to increase the price. February the 19th, I think, is the last day for the $55. So it's a great Valentine gift. You want to make that girl feel special, get the ticket at the reduced rate. After that, we are going to increase the price $10 a week until the last week of the prom. And then the ticket purchase price will be based on the availability.
Okay, thank you for your time. Now, guys, if you want to go to the prom, make sure you pay up your prom ticket before February 19th for a reduced price. Back to studio.
Thanks, Emily.
Let's check out what's in the inbox.
Attention seniors, get $10 in for senior week and the picnic to attend Shantavia Hastings or Michael Moreno as soon as possible.
Ground Zero meet on Friday mornings at 7:40 in C108.
Sports. Thanks, Sarah. I'm Courtney with your Forest Fire Sports Report. Let's see what's going on with the Panthers. Varsity boys interested in playing varsity soccer need to report to the practice field February 1st for tryouts. Girls soccer tryouts are on the 1st, 2nd, and 3rd of February from 3:45 to 5. Softball tryouts will begin after school on Monday, February 1st. Baseball trials will begin Monday, February 1st at 3:45 on the field. Any girls interested in being on the track team needs to see Coach Henson in D115 before February 1st. Golf team trials are on February 1st at 4 o'clock at the Myrtle Beach National Driving Range. Now let's check in with Kayla as she interviews a member from the varsity.
I'm Carter.
Now let's check in with Kayla. She interviews members from the varsity softball team and varsity baseball team.
Thanks, you guys. I'm out here with Tubbs, Hunter, and Caitlin Bell and Emily. We're out here to talk about varsity and softball and baseball. Can you tell us when the tryouts are?
Softball and baseball tryouts are Monday, February 1st at 3:45 at the ball fields.
And can you tell us how you think this season is going to go?
I think it'll go really well because we got a lot of returning seniors on the team already. So I think we'll put up a good fight in any game we play in.
Tubbs, are you ready?
Of course I'm ready.
You hear that? Come out and support the varsity baseball and softball. Back to you, studio.
Thanks, Kayla. The Come Out Forest golf team will be having a raffle Tuesday, February 2nd at halftime during the boys' basketball game. Tickets are redeemable at the Resort Club at Grand Dunes. Ticket includes one round of golf for four, and is not valid until April 2010. That's it for your Panther Sports. Let's see what's in for lunch after this short message.
In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room, and the endlessness that you fear. You are pulled from the wreckage of your soul. So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, vultures and thieves at your back.
Dozens of seniors are starving every day. You need to bring in your $10 so we can have our senior picnic, so we can have the hot dogs, the hamburgers,
and the chitlins,
and the sodas,
and the hog mugs.
See, Chris, he can't even bounce the basketball with his arm anymore. Because he has no food.
I'm hungry.
Bring in your money as soon as possible to either me, Miss Dent, or poor little Mike Marino.
Or me.
Or for Chris. He's praying for your $10.
Thanks, Courtney. For lunch, they'll be serving chicken nuggets, scalloped potatoes, peas, and a yeast roll.
Or cheeseburger with fries.
Thanks for watching The Forest Fire and have a marvelous Monday.
To do it, let the whole world know what you did for us. No.